that will be, we are going to explore the dynamic network. You study paper every day, it's hard to work.
Okay, sure.
So please create a new project. Single view application, dynamic paper. Then again, open your